guitar tablature interfaces are usually controlled via mouse and keyboard or touch input. Hence, during practice, guitarists constantly need to switch between playing the guitar and controlling the application. What if the learner could keep holding the guitar and still control the tablature interface while practicing? We present GuitarPie, a pie menu technique that works with audio signals from an unmodified electric guitar. Here's how it works. Playing a note on the fourth string opens GuitarPie. Menu items and submenus are then mapped to locations on the fretboard around the played note, similar to a pie menu. This way, learners can control the application without letting go of the guitar during practice. For instance, to control a tablature interface, such as our application Tab Control, which supports audio-based navigation, configuration, and playback control. Let's take a look at a simple interaction. Tab Control stops playback when the learner stops playing. Hence, if the learner wants to restart the song, they simply stop playing and open GuitarPie by playing a note on the fourth string. Then, the learner plays a note to reset the playhead and another note one fret to the right to start playback. In addition, Tab Control supports other audio-based inputs. For example, the learner can record a snippet from a song, which we call song bookmarks. Whenever they play that snippet in the song selection, the corresponding song opens. Capturing the guitar's audio can be as simple as putting a microphone next to the speaker of the guitar amplifier. Hence, our approach does not require physical modifications to the guitar or specialized equipment. Taken together, our GuitarPie technique turns the fretboard of an electric guitar into an input device. GuitarPie frees guitarists from having to constantly switch to mouse and keyboard or touch input when using applications while holding the guitar.